one Seth sent over? Hop in. Got a to-do list here. You drive. Hey, Seth said you was a real driver. Well, Seth told me you ain't much for talking. I'm Lil D, her cousin. I'm gonna go to jail for your ass.
What up,
got it all figured out. But before we get to that, I'm gonna need you to head on over to this address.
Wow, that's crazy.
Business partner of mine got some equipment for me. So I got something we gonna take care of. And when that's done, we gonna be in a position to take care of you, okay? Let's go. So Seth told me you got steady hands. If they steady enough for her, then they steady enough for me. We are the same blood, and therefore the same mind. See, my mind is two moves ahead here. If I go inside for a while, there's some competitors of mine take advantage of it. I'm gonna be safe for my people, and that ain't how I leave things. So here it is. I'm gonna make my play first. You down? There he is. Excuse me. My man. Thank you. Okay, here's the address. Like I say, keep a cool head. We're about to see some innovative strategy. I'ma do some talking, take this gun, smoke who I gotta smoke and get out of here. Thereby getting my house in order before I go to jail and put my ass in jail. It's a methodology at work. Oh, you did not just scratch this car. Okay, you wait right here.
Hey, what up, though? You with that guy, D? Seth said you was going to meet him. I heard he was a little crazy, but then if he's willing to go to jail just to ID some fools for us, that's the kind of crazy I like. Stay sharp, I'ma holler at you.
Catch a pussy, motherfucker!
inside Bowling Rope Finder, your guides. So you gotta turn misfortune into fortune. Always clear the water after the mud settles. That's how it is. Don't cry for the D inside. Be joyful for the D who's gonna get out. See you in visiting hours, all right? Tell Santa I'll be fine. She play it cool, but she worried. Who to take my car over to her? She says she'd look after it. Whoa, take it easy. Bye.
That it? He handed himself in? I guess he knows what he's doing. Yeah, he's gonna find those dudes no problem. By the time you get in there, all you gonna have to do is pull the trigger and book it out. Now bring Dee's car back to the shop. I said I'd look after it.